Johnson describes the attack on Lancaster, in which 12 people were killed and 24 taken captive, and the assault on her own house. During the raid, Mary and her 6-year-old child, Sarah, who she refers to as her babe, were wounded. The first part of the selection recounts Mary's move from Princeton to Braintree, Massachusetts, 2 days after the raid in Lancaster. From A Narrative of the Captivity, Mary Rowlandson, the move to an Indian village on the Ware River in Braintree, February 12th through 27th.
The morning being come, they prepared to go on the way. And then the Indians got up upon a horse and they set me up behind him with my forces David and Laura. A very wearisome and tedious day I had a day.
Yeah, that's what I said. Maybe God will help me. Oops, my baby's dead.
I mean, when are you up there?
See the baby? Let's go bury it up on a hill. I'm wondering who's the next white man.